An Academy. Let's crack it.
चमक उठी सन 57 में वो तलवार पुरानी थी, बुंदेले हर बोलों के मुख हमने सुनी कहानी थी, खूब लड़ी मर्दानी वो तो झांसी वाली रानी थी। अ वेरी हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे टू ऑल माई फेलो इंडियंस आउट देयर। नाउ द थ्री लाइन्स ऑफ द पोम दैट आई जस्ट रिसाइटेड आर कनेक्टेड टू अ फेमस हिस्टोरिकल कैरेक्टर हुज नेम वॉज सिनोनिमस विद ब्रेवरी। शी वॉज द एपिटमी ऑफ करेज। Now, this particular lady, Jhansi Ki Rani, has inspired me all along. I don't know, I have been in love with this character for as long as I can remember. I have been inspired by her. And now, even after so many years, I realize that there is more inspiration that can be drawn from the leaves of her book. Let me show you how. She was named Manikarnika Tambe. Now, that is kind of a little different name, right? So, that reminds me actually when I was named Shabana. तो व्हेन आई वाज छोटा लाइक मेनी 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 इयर्स अगो आई यूज्ड टू थिंक कि क्या नाम है शबाना चबाना कबाना तबाना व्हाट इज दिस क्यों ऐसा नाम रखा मेरा राइट ओनली इट वाज ओनली व्हेन तापसी पन्नू केम विद द मूवी नाम शबाना दैट माय पेन गॉट अ लिटिल मिटिगेटेड ओके बट गाइज आई एम नॉट आस्किंग यू टू वेट फॉर तापसी पन्नूज न्यू मूवी और व्हाटएवर द थिंग दैट आई एम ट्राइंग टू टेल यू इज Whether your name is Shabana or your name is Attapattu, Muttu Swami, Kuttu Swami, Kuppu Swami, Mahalingam Ayyar, it is not that name that matters. What matters is the name that you're going to make for yourself in this big, big world, right? So go all out, chin up, get determined, set a goal and make sure you reach that goal. She lost her mother when she was only 4 years old. Now, that is life, the cruel life. It throws lemons at you. Okay, so what happens is when you are least expecting something to happen, it happens. Do not get demotivated by that. Do not get depressed. Because if life closes one avenue, it does open other avenues for you, like it did in her case. There was an uncle of hers, Peshwa Baji Rao too, who treated her as his own daughter and called her Chabili. Chabili, so that was king uncle for her. You can get a good mentor in your life if you're lucky. Somebody who can really help you shape your personality. Somebody who can help you reach your true potential. That means look for a rich king uncle who can leave you his property. Haha, just kidding. Look for a good mentor, guys. Look for that king uncle in your life. She got training in martial arts, sword fighting, horse riding and whatnot. That was called breaking the mold. Who says that a woman has to sit by the fire or knit sweaters? Who says that a man has to be on horseback? She was the one who broke all conventions and of course because of the conducive environment, her father supported her. So guys, please break the mold. Go all unconventional. She was accustomed to riding horses. Even while moving between the palace and the temple, she preferred riding a horse to using a palki. That is called shattering the glass ceiling. That is called breaking the mold, breaking the stereotypes, doing something, carving a path for yourself. Just because people have been doing it for many and many years, it's not necessary that you have to follow suit. No, you can do something different. Her firstborn could not survive his infancy. That was again lemons being thrown at her by life. Just when you feel that, okay, now finally I can sit on my bed of roses, life says, not so soon, my friend. I'm going to throw you again some lemons. It depends on the person's mettle, his grit, his determination, whether he's going to just throw in the towel, sit and brood, or he's going to get up and say, hey, hey, watch me make lemonade from these lemons. So what happened was when her son died, the Britishers were euphoric. They said, okay, because of a law at that time, the Britishers had, they had passed a law which said that if a king did not have a legal heir, that province would automatically pass to the Britishers. But the queen said, no, no, hey, hey, not so easy. Main apni jhansi nahi dungi. What she did was she adopted a son. The Britishers refused. They said, no, an adopted son doesn't hold good. She was still not to be deterred. She said, nahi, main apni jhansi nahi dungi. Guys, when the going gets tough, it's the tough that get going. वट शी डिड वॉज शी डिसाइडेड टू फाइट. शी सेड नहीं, मैं अपनी झांसी नहीं दूंगी. आई एम गोइंग टू फाइट टूथ एंड नेल अगेंस्ट द ब्रिटिश एंड कीप माई प्रोविंस टू माई सेल्फ. शी स्ट्रैप्ड हर लिटिल सन दामोदर राव ऑन हर बैक एंड फॉट विद स्वॉर्ड्स इन बोथ हर हैंड्स. डू यू सी दैट? डोंट वी ऑफन डू दिस? आज हमारी काम वाली नहीं आई, हम तो पढ़ ही नहीं पाए. आज तो भाई मेरे घर में ना छत लीक कर रही है, मैं तो आज क्लास ही नहीं ले पाऊंगी. वी ऑफन ब्लेम इट ऑन द सर्कमस्टांसिस, बट द पीपल हु हैव द रियल ग्रिट एंड डिटर्मिनेशन डू नॉट लुक फॉर वेज टू एस्केप. दे मेक द मोस्ट ऑफ देयर सर्कमस्टांसिस जस्ट लाइक शी डिड बाई स्ट्रैपिंग हर सन ऑन टू हर बैक एंड गोइंग ऑल आउट इन द बैटल फील्ड टू फाइट. That is what I call a fighter. And last but not the least, the commander of the British High Force was her admirer. He said, Rani Lakshmi Bai is the queen is personable, clever and beautiful. Means a combination of beauty and brains. So out goes my message to all the men out there. If you think women cannot be a deadly combination of beauty and brains, you're mistaken. And in this case, it was the deadliest combination of beauty, brains and brawns. BRAWNS, right? So watch out, men. We can do anything that we want. Okay, that brings me to the end of this session. And I hope this much of inspiration has been enough for you. If this much is not enough, and if you want some more, don't hesitate. Come over to my classroom, join an academy. Take my referral code Shabana Live, SHABANALIVE. Come over to the classroom. I'll give you tons more of motivation. Vande Mataram.